the difference that I've tried to make to the party is not one that I would describe as a gamble, but simply that I don't see what the future for the Liberal Party could be in the long run unless we were at some stage prepared to take a risk and to accept some degree of responsibility. I don't see how we could, having turned down, rightly in my view, but we did turn down Mr. Heath's approach in March of 74, had we turned down an approach from the Labour Party, the Labour government, in March of 77, where is our argument? Where would our argument have been for people? It would be falling back either on vote for us because you don't like the others, we're a protest party, or else we're putting up 600 candidates, vote for us and we'll have a Liberal government. And it seemed to me neither of these were sufficiently credible in the long run to attract votes, for the Liberal Party actually to make progress. I think to be able to say vote for us because we can change the way in which we've been running this country rather unsuccessfully, and we can change it for the better, and we will usher in a series of reforms of the electoral system, industrial relations and so on, is a very much more realistic and attractive prospect. It's changing the nature of the Liberal Party to face responsibility. I don't think that's a gamble. I think it's a change that had to be made.